no talk. See a yes, see a no cost. So I'm pay why you don't force it. See a dash, who cost it? Crazy gang, ball bet. Crazy gang, ball bet. Crazy gang, ball bet. Crazy gang, ball bet.
You're watching Africa Mogo. Now, Crazy Gang has actually released a song and he featured Bosun Pyong and Kweku Smoke on the song. So the song is actually titled Crazy Gang. Wow. So in the video that was released, Bosun Pyong was giving some dance moves. You know him, he has some crazy dance moves. Crazy, oh crazy. And the costume he actually wore in the video, like a pastor view said day, just said Bosun Crazy Day. Ghana yenya Bosun Day. So this has got Sarkodie talking, and Sarkodie actually is saying that he is going to be taking Bosun to rehab when he comes back to Ghana. He's telling Ghanaians to remind him immediately he gets to Ghana, like the moment his flight lands now, Ghanaians, tell Sarkodie that he said he will be taking Bosun Pyong for rehabilitation. And it's not only Bosun Pyong Sarkodie is talking about. Sarkodie is also talking about Joey B. You know, Joey B dropped his Lava Feels album, and in some of the songs, master the verse on the song, he's doing some things, like crazy things on the song. So Sarkodie is also saying that he will be taking Joey B as well as Bosun Pyong for rehab. You know, these people, they are crazy in music, like crazy music crazy. I don't know how to put it. Music crazy go, crazy music something. So they need rehab. You know, they need to be cured. What are these people doing? You need to check the video out. Bosun was really giving some new dance move. You know, Atajua dance move was a hit. I'm sure this one too will be a hit soon. Now, still in the entertainment news, Bisa Kede is also in the news. And Bisa has come out to say that the fact that George Britton actually said that Shatawale, Sarkodie and Stonebwoy are the ones sustaining the music industry. He does not really accept that thought, that these three are the ones maintaining the music industry. Yes, they may be doing things to keep their name there and people to continue talking about them, but it doesn't mean that they are the ones keeping the music industry. A lot of other arts are actually doing a lot of things. So I kind of ask myself, Bisa, is Bisa also referring to himself? Like, is Bisa doing something to also sustain the music industry? I want to know your thought about this, and go and watch Crazy Gang, because you need to see that dance move of Bosun Pyong. Thanks for watching Africa Mogo. Do like the video and also subscribe to the channel. My name is Amatricia.
Man make move no talk. See I yes, see I no cost.